All right, here's a breakdown of my recent Shohei Ohtani piece. So what I'm doing here is I'm gathering relevant textures. I'm throwing in the black and white to create a nice background that's just a white canvas. Next, I'm going to do a header. I'm going to do a kind of a torn paper feel. I'm going to add text in, relevant images, right? Your stock photography there. Then I'm going to do boxes for his stats, and then I'm going to go and just add a little bit more texture to finish it off. That's it. That easy.